Hi, I'm Maya, and this is my family. We don't live next to a stream, but we know how important it is to make stream-safe choices at home. So whether I'm keeping dirt or litter out of the drain, using compost instead of fertilizers in our garden, or reminding my dad to turn off the sprinkler, we're all working to keep Marion County's streams safe. Find out what you can do to be stream safe at home at mccleanwater.net.